This one's super fun.
I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me. I still feel your touch in my dream. Forgive me my weakness, but I don't know why. Without you, it's hard to survive. 'Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling.
Destroyed that one. Yes! I think that was my first song on Heart, actually. You can put your name in like now. Hey, it's me. Bring it on.
I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me. I still feel,
I feel
your
like the gap
touch
between,
in my dream.
Oh God. Between like medium and hard is always too big, but from hard to
hard. But I don't know why. Without you, it's hard to survive. 'Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling.
That one is looking good for a second. I just lost myself. All right, one more. Then we should play a horror game.
I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me. I still feel your touch in my dream. Forgive me my weakness, but I don't know why. Without
I felt like I was so close to saving it, and then I ruined it. Okay. What's the easiest song on here, do you think? I feel like that's a lie. Like, how hard can Eye of the Tiger be? I put it on expert. I wanted to beat one on expert. Yeah. I kind of got that. I got that vibe. But I just feel epic doing this. I'm telling you, you need to make the freaking staff. Yeah. How hard can it be? That one had, that one was involved. That one I had to like dodge through walls and like yeah. Wait, hold on, where's Rap God? I just want to see how crazy it is. Where is it? Expert Plus.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it.
Just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You are just what the guy for.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now, back now. Now, who thinks that arms are long enough to slap? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rap profit. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his windsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This liggity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and match with this rapity rap pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 kitty yak nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that. I'll still be able to break on the couple of them table over the back of a couple of things after crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic. I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Demo wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the whack or the master key constructing this master PA.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now, back now. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box? Slap box. Let me show you maintaining this shit. Ain't that fun? That fun. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality,
oh,
like I have.
Oh,
well, to be true for the blueprint, simply rage and youthful exuberance. Everybody loves the root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon sense. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Yeah, I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin. W-A-Q, hate that ring, yeah, the easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to untake, grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking Rakim.
Low Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You can't think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a blanket, tell me what in the f*** you thinkin'? Little green looking boy, so young.
Yeah, I can be able to say it with a straight face looking boy.
Witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering
time,
take place looking
like,
boy.
Yeah, rap God.
Boy, be that boy.
I should just listen the whole time, you're
you
being
get a
honest.
Thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label. Like, hey looking boy,
he's like, no,
hey
I
looking boy,
what
you
say
looking boy? I get a hell yeah from trade looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody, just get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap God, rap God. All my people from front to the back, not back, not. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this clan is Krypton. No Asgard, Asgard.
So you be Thor, I'll be Odin. He's rodent, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting.
and I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead,
this
I'm just
good,
a talking
though,
head, a zombie
floating.
But I got your mom deep
from
I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman, pinch yourself in the yarn.
Like, I don't really look at him, I just know
it's
that
me.
I need to just
my honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell take 7 kids from Columbine. Put them all in a line and an egg, you don't get in the wrong or an online. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, and I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal of being normal, and I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Rabbit is made Ray J mad, this bad city with a gag and they wear this pads even to a man on the KJ channel. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Bab, I'ma kill you. Coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me, and it'll move you and devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give them an offer. The audience is feeling like it's levitating, never fading, and I know the haters are forever waiting for the David Bowie show.
I think that wasn't too bad. Which one is it? This one? Or this one? There's three of them in there.
Kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Look. I was going to go easy on you,
but
not
why?
To hurt your
I
feelings,
beat it.
But I'm only going
fine. This one?
Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Beats per minute 148. Beats per minute 148.
Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Look,
gotta be the hard one.
I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings.
Like,
but I'm only going to get this one chance.
I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the dark horse.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now who thinks their arms are long enough?
That was confusing.